The tool is now mounted on a drill press. In the next step, we have to position the tool into the part that has to be broached. Now the torque rod is mounted. The torque rod prevents the spindle from turning. Finally, we are ready to cut the keyeay. First, a couple of drops of oil are applied. With the left hand, the cutter is advanced, and with the right hand, the downward movement is made. Now the keyeay is finished.